One morning, Hazel is fast asleep when...
What's the time? Oh, no, I'm gonna be late for school.
Hazel does her morning routine as fast as she can. When she leaves her home for the bus stop, she checks the Bravo app for the arrival time of the bus.
What the fuck? 5X comes at 7:12 and 5B comes at 7:22. No, no, I need to take the subway. That's way faster, but wait. I need to walk 10 minutes from the station. Man, there has to be an alternative. Unless...
Well, time to start another day, going fast.
But I wonder where are the passengers, because we're going to Chaiwan.
Excuse me, sir. Does this bus go to Causeway Bay?
Okay, but actually I can take you directly to your school, as I can see on your uniform badge. But we only accept cash. The fare is $8.40.
Brew okay.
Okay, now off we go.
They set off for school.
So much traffic here at Wan Chai.
Let's turn right here and go to Happy Valley. I'm sure we can arrive at the school before 8.
Well, okay, do you say so?
LM6988 decides to take a right turn and head towards Happy Valley.
We're going to be late. You know what? Screw this. I'ma pass through all the red lights. I see. This slope. Now turn left.
When Hazel finally, got to school.
Oh fuck, Only 5 minutes till 8. I better run.
Hazel runs to the classroom as fast as she can.
Gotta climb these stairs fast.
A few hours later, in recess, Hazel is chatting with her friends.
Brew, I was almost late for school today.
Huh? Why? You're always on time.
Well, I woke up late today and missed the bus. How did you come to school then? Did you take the subway? I took a red top bus.
Yo, Gordon and Thomas, did you hear that?
Yeah, I think that explains why Hazel wasn't on the bus 5B with us.
Did the bus go fast? 'Cause I heard red top buses are always fast, and sometimes dangerous.
What do you mean they're dangerous? They're fun to ride.
Well, some accidents had happened involving those buses. I guess it's because the driver drove too fast or something.
When school was over, Hazel is leaving school. When?
Huh? Why is my phone ringing? Lemme see.
Hi, Hazel. Have you left school yet?
Yes, Mom. Do you need me to buy something?
Yes, I want you to buy some groceries on your way home.
I'm okay. I'll see if I have some money. I got $300.
Oh, that's great. Just don't buy too many things, okay?
Yes, Mom, I know. Now I gotta go catch the bus. Bye.
Yo, yo, what's good, Hazel?
Oh, what's up, Gordon?
You wanna go home together? Thomas is going on 38. Not sure why, but yeah.
Yeah, sure. And I got to go buy groceries for Mom.
Oh, nice. It's nice of you to help your mom.
They are at the bus stop, waiting for 5X.
The bus is gonna come at 4:28.
Sorry, but I'm taking this bus. I can change to 18X 'cause I need to get home fast and do the groceries. Okay, now I have to go to the other side to get 18X.
She goes to the other side and 18X comes. Around 10 minutes later.
Fuck, too much traffic. I think I must use the old routing to get to Central.
Brew, the journey time for my route is gonna be longer, 'cause we are not using the tunnel due to traffic jam.
An hour later, Hazel is at the supermarket, shopping for groceries.
Oh my, it's kinda chilly in here. I'ma wear my sweater. Whoa, what the heck? That guy just drove past me.
Wow, this thing is so cool. I can just put all my shopping in this basket and head home. Oh shit, I'm about to crash. Ouch, I should have not ridden this here.
The next day, on the bus 5X, Hazel is chatting with Thomas and Gordon.
Hey yo guys, you wanna know something that happened yesterday?
Tell us.
Lamal, I saw that kind of scooter in Nico Cotto Avocado's videos.
Oh yeah, that fat guy who likes to eat too much. You know, he even tried to get sturdy but he couldn't, 'cause he's too fat.
Lol, yeah, I saw the video. He was like, what are you laughing at?